So selecting subsequences from strings is a very useful thing. We're going to use it lots of times in many of the programs we write. So we're going to have one more quiz about this. This one's going to be a little more abstract. So for this one, you're given any string s. So s is a variable. It holds a value of any string. And the question is, which of these are always equivalent to the string s, no matter what s was at the beginning? So here are the choices. We have s index colon. We have s concatenated with s index 0 colon negative 1 plus 1. We have s index 0 colon. We have s index colon negative 1. And we have s index colon 3 plus s 3 colon. So your goal is to check all of the expressions here that have the same exact value as s, no matter what string s is initially. Feel free to try evaluating things in the Python interpreter. Try to think about it without doing that first, but you're welcome to do experiments running code in the Python interpreter to try and answer this. But remember, for your answer to be correct, it has to work for any string s, not just the one that you try.